People protested in Tamil Nadu's Tiruchirappalli demanding exemption from national eligibility and entrance test. DMK Working President M.K. Stalin and Communist Party of India leader Nala Kannu also met the protesters. However, on Friday, the Apex Court directed the Tamil Nadu government to crack down protests regarding the NEET exams.